Black community, we've always had a really strong value for life. I'm sure that you don't think it's a good thing that abortion is the number one cause of death in the African American community, that Black women are 3 times more likely to have an abortion. There's 16 million Black people that are no longer with us, not allowing them to make Black history. And every right that people before us have fought for, we wouldn't be able to even experience them without first having the right to life.